Across the Gulf Coast, Gustav evacuees are happy to be safe and sound. But now that the storm has passed over New Orleans and been downgraded to a tropical depression, they're ready to go home.
Wish we would have stayed at home because the buses is horrible.
Very frustrating,
especially when you have kids.
Gustav made landfall about 70 miles southwest of New Orleans Monday morning, weakening as the day wore on. New Orleans evacuees scattered all across the country are anxious to return, but Mayor Ray Nagin warns they may have to wait in shelters and motels for a few more days.
So tomorrow is not a day for you to come back to the city of New Orleans. We want the streets clear so that we can clear debris, we can fix power lines, and we can do everything that we need to do before you start to come in.
Officials still need to repair damaged power and sewer systems. Some neighborhoods are still flooded, and streets are covered with debris. Hospitals are still being run on skeleton crews, but officials are happy the city's improved levee system helped avert a disaster like that which followed Katrina.
I would not do a thing differently. I'd probably call Gustav instead of the mother of all storms, maybe the mother-in-law, the ugly, you know, sister. But other than that, I'd do the same thing.
For now, a mandatory curfew remains in effect, but unlike Hurricane Katrina, Nagin says the city's residents will be able to return in a few days, not a few weeks. Brian Thomas, The Associated Press.